Slayer versus Kyle. You can sit here if you want. I don't think anyone's fucking... Everyone's playing shit.
I can actually see it right here, too.
Game one of Grands. Island coming from losers. The close five-game set in winners' finals. DP whiffs. Wow, that conversion was crazy. It was a black beat, though. Hold the mix-ups. Nice 2H. Gets the corner carry. Yeah, Alan's like super good at like being reserved. He doesn't really like party very much. Which I guess like Kai is a pretty reserved character, but runs right into the fucking grinder. Alright, he's gonna get the knockdown. What mix-ups he got? Doesn't mash out in time. They both have so much meter. Damn, got hit with RTL. Nice anti-air. Oh, drops the combo, but still gets the knockdown and the overhead. Doesn't convert to another one, though. Nice. He's really good at finding these two H's. Alright. Really nice to get out of the corner. He spent 25% meter to get there, though. He's really favoring these, like, air dash YRCs. I think it's just a bait out the 2H. Nice cross up. Oh, I thought he was going to throw, but he ended up... I think he made it look like he was going to throw. So he pressed the button, and he would get counter hit, but he just got hit anyway. See if he can frame trap him out. Oh, that was nice. Frame traps. Big damage. Oh, he misses the conversion, but still gets the DP knockdown. The tick throw. Alan's just really good at doing Kai stuff. Well, no fucking follow-up off the DP whiff. He's got meter. Let's see if he spends it here to get more damage. Nope. Went for YRC mix-ups. Nice, 60. And the burst bait. Sick round. Oh, it's not over. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop jumping! These two H's are finding their mark. Oh no. He's so good at like weaving in and out. Tries to go for the cross up, good blocks.
Yes!
Oh, he goes for the cross up, but he doesn't go high. He doesn't like make it ambiguous. These two H's. Sorry, he didn't convert off of it though. No counter hit. Nice bite. Sick round. That's like the cool thing about like baiting like DPs is you can just like bait blitzes as well. Good conversion. He doesn't throw out the stun edge though.
No.
6P, let's see what the mix is. Nice. He's not mashing out of these bites either. Counter hit pile bunker. Gets his burst back. DPRC. Wake up, yep. I knew wake up gold burst was coming. Nice conversion off the stun. Throw? No, no throw. Nice. One. Zepolete's playing the aggressor. He doesn't get the follow up after bite. I think he might have been able to, because he didn't mash out fast enough. Oh wow, nice throw. DP safe. Decides to spend the burst. He gets counter hit, knockdown again. Oh my god, that was sick. He's fucking schmooving. Left right mix ups. He's not ready to throw. There's a throw. He's feeling himself a little too hard with the left right mix up.
I'm getting big.
Sweet. Sweet. And then, like, I'm kind of like, yep. The last right here. Look, I'm like. Wow. All right. Oh my god. Stone Edge Wire Seed. I don't know if that was reactions or not, but that was dope.
Yeah.
Try to air throw. Didn't quite get it. All right. Here's an open up. DP safe. I don't think like any of these DPs have landed. I think he's trying to counter hit the far slash with 6P there. Nice burst beat. Oh, he missed the follow up. This round's still doable. Damn. He missed the follow up on his burst bait and lost the round for it. That's still not too bad, though, because Kai has, like, no burst. He might not even get it back by the end of the round. Slayer's got meter. Counter hit. Overhead. Is he going to kill? Oh, he drops it. Wow, he held the blitz. Damn. Okay, knockdown. Doesn't get the good knockdown, though. Oh, my God. He just doesn't block. He went for some kind of weird fucking reset there or something. Oh, he misses the micro dash. He doesn't have meter. Nice. 2-1 for Zepolete. Tournament point. Round starts 6P, we see that a lot. Didn't work out for him like at all. Oh, just out of range of bite. He chose the burst to keep corner pressure, and now he doesn't have burst and he's locked in the corner. Tick throw? Yep. He hasn't gone for those in a little while. Nice block on the 2D. Doesn't get a punish, though. Gets knocked down. Doesn't have meter. He, like, just gained the meter. Sun Edge YRC. Damn, he got the hit, but couldn't convert. Go for the knockdown. He misses it. He's been on point these burst speeds. He's actually in a super good position if he wins this round fast. Okay, so the Kai should have his burst back by next round, unless he just wins this round. Alright. Damn, he gets the open up. Take the row. Okay. That was super clean. Nice awareness. Overhead. Yup. He puts him on his back foot and just goes. Alright, we got the knockdown in the corner. And he's got meter for YRC mix up. Doesn't go for it. Now he's got enough meter to kill. If he had gotten an open up on like a counter hit button, he would have been able to kill. This is Alan's last chance here. Oh, is that it? He's got burst. He might wake up burst. Good games. That's a turn. I'm probably gonna clean up shop. I'm gonna head home and sleep. Alex, it's good if I clean up shop, right? I can't believe I finally figured out what the fucking issue was. Yeah, the stream's been good for like over an hour with like no choppiness or anything. It was fucking Steam.
Oh, really?
That one up for next time.
I thought I had exited out of it completely.